why we are giving you a tip of the iceberg. The next person I'm going to call right now, they have been here from India, all the way from India. They were the first person that came here today. They sat, they were so patient, and they are one of the blessed among this generation. Ladies and gentlemen, can we all stand on our feet? All of us. Can we all rise to the glory of God? You know, when we ask you to rise, it's not because we want to polish your neck. We want you to feel the glory of God. That some people are on the wheelchair, not because they want to be at that position. And you can ask God that, why do I decide to walk on my 2 feet? There's reflect action, there's... Okay, ladies and gentlemen, special appearance, Reverend James! All the way from India. Thank you, sir.
Bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs. Jumbo. Namaste and good evening, my brothers and sisters. Please sit. We've come to share love. We've come to share a blessing. We've come to be uplifted. We've come to say happy birthday. You know there are 3 birthdays being celebrated. One is for this dear sister. We have been so connected and so much love we've felt. Number 2 is your offspring. Album number 6. Today is the birthday. And there is one more birthday coming up, and that is the birthday of the King. We recognize that we are sons and daughters, children of God, and one family under God. We love you, we celebrate you, and we're here to love you and bring blessing. May I share a quick song? Okay, next time I'm singing with your group.
God bless you, Pastor.
The Bible is very clear that God so loved the world that He gave. God is a giving God. The best way to celebrate the birthday of a king is to receive His blessing. And what a blessing it is to be in the house of God's people. We're right at home. Brother George, you and your dear bride absolutely represent the face of God. It's the family centered upon true love, and we are honored to be here today.
God loves people more than anything.
Because God loves people more than anything. You know this? God loves people more. Show the world so they will know God loves people more than a song. So more than anything, He wants us to go and show the world so they will know God loves people. God be with you today and always. We love you.
Thank you, Reverend James. We all the way from India. Can I have a hug, sir? Hello, sir. I want a hug. That is so warm. God love you more than anything. Thank you, sir. Okay, there must be a picture. This is a daughter of Reverend James. God bless you. Please, can you give Almighty God a